In this episode, we will be discussing South Carolina security deposits. In the state of South Carolina, landlords do not have a limit on the amount that they may charge for a security deposit. However, at the end of tenancy, landlords must return within 30 days whatever they have charged for security after the tenant has moved out. This channel is brought to you by AmerUSA.com, a provider of tenant screening, employee screening, and home value reports.